Christopher Bell drops in, and Dillon may have got a shot from William Byron, maybe not, not sure from that angle, but up he went and down he came.
Dillon got in the back of Busch and had to check up. When he did, it stacked William and everybody up behind him. They turned him. The rest is history. That's just a product of it. It's go time. Green, white, checkered. You knew that was about to happen.
But aside from that,